Valutrades. Welcome to this week's Market Blast Technicals, where we will look at Aussie Yen, Pound Yen, Dollar Yen, and Dollar Swiss. Dollar Swiss is continuing its downtrend and has just bounced off this upper trend line. We need to zoom out to the weekly chart to see this level of support from 3 years ago, with lows below due to coronavirus and the US government shutdown in 2018. Keep an eye on dollar yen as price is at a key level of 107.3 and we see an upper trend line forming. And we will need to see a break above resistance or a bounce below, with key levels in either direction at 106.7 and 107.7. We find the opposite with pound yen, with price action in a bullish channel, so keep an eye on this lower trend line. Current support of 134.5 is also the 50% Fibonacci retracement level, and a bounce to the upside would see the next levels at 135.2 and the 38.2% Fibonacci level at 135.7. Aussie yen is a much simpler story, with price bouncing off this lower trend line in a long bullish run. The next key level above 75.3 is important. As we zoom out to the daily chart, we can see support and resistance during the last 18 months. In our next webinar, we will be looking at combining technical analysis with economic news events, and you can register on the Valutrades website under Education, or on the link in this blog, or on YouTube. That's all for now. Happy trading with Valutrades, and we will see you next week. CFDs and FX are leveraged products, and your capital may be at risk.